the place where the energy installations are controlled from. Here is the place of the chief mechanic, electrical mechanic, senior mechanic, and two operators. And here are the first and the second nuclear installations. But initially, there was an installation with three reactors. The title of that installation was OK-150. It was decommissioned in 1966. And then in 1970, this one, the installation with two reactors was installed here. And the title of this one is OK-900. Mm-hmm. It's much safe, much more powerful, more easy to control. And this handles assigned the capacity of the installations. Because the installations don't work always at the constant capacity. Mm-hmm. The navigators from the bridge order the capacity here. And for example, if the vessel is passing free waters, 10-15%, not more, was required.